Hello, my name's Lewis, and I'm the director and editor of this film. I will be your narrator throughout this documentary. I hope you enjoy this film as much as we enjoyed working on it.
Cats was a really great decision, even though it was a tough one since we left a lot of good friends and family behind for a while. But we've all had an awesome time, and we have learned a lot of stuff from England. Since we arrived at Canterbury, we have spent our time checking around the sites and museums that grace this great town. We have tried to go and see everything that Canterbury has to offer, and we have had a really interesting time. After a few days of free time in Canterbury, it was time to go to study at Cats. It is a really great school, with people from all over the world, and we have found time to make friends, play a while.
Fernando Arturo Rojas, and I will tell you about me and my time here at Canterbury. I'm 17 years old. I study at Tec de Monterrey, Campus San Esmeralda, and some of my hobbies are playing football, reading, and playing video games. I came here to Canterbury to study one term, and it has been a really nice experience because I have met a lot of different people from different countries, like Russia, Uzbekistan, Italy, Germany, and Nigeria. I have visited also many places with my friends, and I have loved every single moment since I arrived here.
On the weekends, we have found time to go and visit other places, for example, Dover Castle, which had a really interesting story and in a beautiful sights and a beautiful setting.
The following week, we went to Walmer Castle, which left us with really fond memories, and it was a really amazing place, including its beach,
where Tony and Anna finally started dating.
My name is Antonio, and my opinion about Cats Canterbury College it is that it has been a really good experience. The idea of traveling around with your friends and studying along with other people from different nationalities that do not have the same cultural context, but they share some of their perceptions of the world, it is really interesting and important in my life.
A couple of weeks after that, a few of us went to Leeds Castle. It had a really cool lake with a lot of ducks and a lot of birds, and right now you're viewing a maze that was in the castle, which we were lost in for hours. We also went to Kent University with our history class teacher to look for research material for a history and journal assessment. The library there was huge, and we found a lot of interesting information and useful material for our project. During half term, a few of us went to Scotland, to Edinburgh, and we spent the first couple of days just looking around the town. We went to Edinburgh Castle. We had a really nice time there, viewing the city and everything the castle had in it. Then we went to Edinburgh Palace the second and third day, and we really enjoyed our time in Scotland. We went to the Natural History Museum in Scotland. We saw a really big clock, a couple of dinosaurs, and a lot of interesting things about history.
I'm Carlos Paramo Brotsman, one of the Mexican students, and I have been here at Cats for about 3 months. I have loved experience, and coming here to Canterbury has been one of my best journeys I have had in all my life, and it has given me the opportunity to know how it is to be a global citizen. So that is why I'm very thankful. Thanks, Kat.
Then we spent 4 days in London, our first sight of this huge and beautiful city, where the House of Parliament, right next to the Thames. Then we started walking up the river, and we saw the London Eye, and we eventually stopped for a while when we reached the HMS Belfast. We liked this attraction very much in particular because it was really dynamic. It had a lot of information from which we learned, and it was simply a beautiful sight, and it was really, really fun to visit. We managed to visit a few other interesting places during our short stay in London, including Buckingham Palace, the Royal Albert Hall, which we did not enter, but we did see the park that was in front of it, in which we saw a lot of wildlife, including this little fox. We saw a couple of ducks, and we taped even more ducks, but it was a really, really beautiful place, which we really enjoyed. After that, we kept on going and looking for monuments, and we even found time to go to the Greenwich Royal Observatory.
Hello, my name is Armando Valencia, I am 18 years old, and my hobbies are mainly to watch TV, such as a lot of people around here, and to play video games. I enjoyed my experience here in Cats, because I met people from all around the world, and I had lots of fun.
Upon our return, we had to finish the planning of our Mexican cultural evening, and was a total success, even though we fooled around a bit when we were cooking and preparing it. And in spite of our very tight schedule, we even found the time to watch a couple of films. In most recent weekends, the school has taken us to London, first to the British Museum, then again to Greenwich, and most recently to the Harry Potter Studios in London, and next week we will probably go to Thorpe Park. Coming to England has been a great decision and a great experience that we all recommend to anyone that has the chance of doing it. We have obtained really fond memories. We have visited amazing sites, which were even more amazing with the company of our friends. And we have become a small family.